Welcome to Framed, the Scandalistic episode 1. And now let's start about the candlestick. How to draw the candlestick line. You can see here in your left side, this is the candlestick chart. You can see here the green candle, a red candle. This is the green candle, red candle. And this is something looks like that. So we are talking about whole day a candle. So how the candle work? So the course outline is we are talking about the body of the candle, shadow of the candle, seven head. What is the seven head? Seven bottom and the spinning top. So these are five terms we discuss here. Body, shadows, seven head, seven bottom, and a spinning top. So we will cover these topics, a drawing candlestick, how to draw a candlestick, how to print a candlestick in a chart. And the second skills we learn here, the type of candlestick and how many types of candlesticks are there. Bullish candlestick patterns, which represent a bearish candlestick pattern, reversal candlestick pattern. So we discuss the all type of the candlestick patterns. And the third thing is candlestick terminology and market emotion, because the candlestick is a good representation of the market emotions, the what buyers and sellers, what they want to do. So we discuss all these three topics, drawing candlesticks, type of candlesticks, candlesticks terminology, and market emotions. So now you can, let's see here how to draw candlesticks. So this is the left side, this is the green candle. Green candle, so represent here the first is, this is the opening price. The here the lower is the opening price. This is the opening price. The candle is open and price is goes up. So once the price is goes up, then the body of the candle is going to print either the white or a green. Once the price is high, so this is the high shadow, higher the price, and when the candle is closed, this is the closing price. And here the lower side is the wicks, is the low price of the candle. So the low, opening, high, and the closing, HLC, high, low, open, a close. And the length of the opening to closing is called the body. And you can see here upper side and lower side, above and the below the body is called the wicks or shadow. The same as it is would happen in the red candles, because this is the beer candle. Beer candles, the open price is greater than the close price. The beer candle, that means the price is goes down. The length of the opening price to the closing price is called the body. And the open price above shadow is called the high price, and open price low shadow is the called the lower price. This is the matter how the candle is going to print. They have the four component. One is the lower price, and the second one is the opening price, third one is the closing price, and fourth one is the high price. And the same as it is, the beer candle have the four component: open price, lower price, closing price, and higher price. So we can see here in the different candle. So you can see here, this is the chart. Here the chart, you can see here the green candle, once the price is going to up, then the candle is going to green and red, green, red, and the long body represent the bullish continuation patterns. The patterns is very much bullish. Once you look like the shadow is double of the body, so this is the reversal type of the pattern. So we discuss about the different type of the candles, which shows the emotion of the markets. So come to here the points. So the type of the candles. So here, this is the bullish kind of the patterns, bullish kind of the candle or pattern. So today in this episode one, we only discuss about the nature of the candle or the how they looks like. We don't want to go in a deep. So we can see in another episode from 2, 3, 4, and 5, we discuss already about the particular candle. So you can check the next video to know about the each and every candle's characteristics, like the hammer candle characteristics. So right now here only I discuss the types of the candles and the dimensions and how they look. So now see here the hammer candlesticks. Name the hammer. So that is the handle. So what is here? The open price and the high price. The body is small and the lower below the opening price, the wick's shadow, the lowing price is double of the body. So looks like this is the hammer, either the bullish hammer or bear hammer. This is the representation of the reversal pattern. Reversal pattern, that means either going to reverse the trend or either going to be a bullish. So this is the bullish kind of the reversal pattern, and once is the inverted hammer. Again, the body is a very low, body is the small, and the wick's high is the at least the double of the body, at least the double of the body. So the long upper shadow. So both the bear and bullish and bear candle, and the same as the engulfing pattern. You can let's see here, the first is the bullish engulfing is the first. Is one is the bear candle and engulf the green candle. That means the buyers first they are start to the selling pressure is going on, and then after the comes the buyer and they start to the buying, and they completely engulf, they completely engulf the sellers. So this is the complete continuation pattern of the strong bullishness engulfing pattern. As the same, it is the upgoing market trend. Once the after the bullish candle, one is the red candle, that is the bear candle, completely engulf. So the pattern is going to reverse, and that is the strong bear is engulfing. So now we see the next type of the pattern, price line. The price line, same as it is the one is the bear candles. Once the candle is the close and the 50% of above the candle going to be the open, and now the candle is going to close. So the 50% of the candle is going to open below of the bear candle and close above of the 50% of the candle. So close above of the midline. So you can see the piercing line. This is the kind of the bullish pattern. So morning star, you can see here as same as the morning star. So the bear candle, in between the bear candle, the day one and the day two, one is the small body have equal to the shadow, and again the one the bullish candle is so same as the previous bear candle. So this is the kind of the morning star. So this is the strong representation of the bullishness of the markets. And the evening star as the reverse of the morning star, one the bullish candle in between the bullish and bear candle, one is the candle having a small body and the lower shadow. So this is the evening star. They represent the bearishness of the market and the weakness of the market. And the three white shoulder, one bullish candle are close, and the second as same as the candle is open and the close, and the third as. So three continuous candle is show the uptrend, the bullishness of the trend in the upgoing market. And the same as the three black cross, same as the market is going to up, but the three bear candle we can see, then this is the reversal pattern, and the market is going down, and we can see the three bullish pattern, three white shoulder, this is the upside. So this is the reversal continuation patterns. So bearish candle pattern, you can see the hanging man, you can look like this kind of the hanging man. This is the completely the bear pattern, and shooting star candlestick, either the color either is the white or black or green or red. The body of the candle is smaller, and the upper wicks or upper shadow is at least the two times of the body, that is the shooting star. And dark cloud cover, once the looks like market is in an uptrend, and the one is a big bull candle, and the second candle is the bear half of the body. They close the half of the body, that is the 50% or 60% of the body, and below the closing price again the bear candle going to start. This is the kind of the dark cloud cover. This is the strong representation of more weakness in the market. So this is the kind of the candle. So continuation candlestick pattern is the doji is the most preferred. The opening and closing price are the same, and the lower wicks and the higher wicks are in the case the same. This is the indecision candle, so we can decide that either the buyer is the win or the seller is the winning. And the second kind of the candle, doji, is a dragonfly candle or the gravestone candle. So we discuss in a second episode each by each in a detail. So here you can see the spinning top bullish candle and spinning top bearish candle, the open and close, and the upper shadow and lower shadow of wicks both are the same, either the bullish or bear. And the falling three method is a complete the reversal pattern, the falling three method and rising three method. The falling three method, you can see the looks like this, the pattern, the bearishness of the market, and the rising three pattern looks like the stronger of the markets. And now the last is, you can see the market emotion, what we represent once the market once the price is going to up. So the level, we think the buyer think the optimism, they are very much optimistic about to market or about to the price of the shares or the stock, and they start to buying. Once the price is going to up, they are excited. Once the price is going to 5-10%, they are getting to enter in the thrill position. Wow, we are getting the so much profit. And so once the market is everybody says yes, this kind of the stock going to be very 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 high, market is all time high, or someone says media article, everyone says buy. This is the kind of the situation, is the euphoria. Have the maximum risk because you are buying the upper price level of the stock, because the stock or share is overperforming. So the euphoria is the very critical and maximum risk situation for the investors, the buyer or trader. So once the enter at the euphoria levels, once they enter, so what happens when the price is going to down, they feel the anxiety, and 2-5% lower, they feel the denial, no, that is not happening with me. And once the price is going to be the down completely, they have a fear. They think about what we have to do. Either I have to sell the my shares or stock at the market price, or should I have to hold. So once they try to hold, then price going to fallen down, they very depressed, and someone in the very panic. And after that, the situations, they regret, why should I enter, why should I buy, this is not for me, this stock market is not for me, this share is not for me, why this stock to betrayed me, I don't think this is going to down. So dependency and depression, once the all the such things happen. So that this is the time of the maximum opportunity to buy the stock or share in the market because the risk is very minimum. So the depression levels, the hope, relief and optimism, these are the market emotions and the terminology of the candlestick patterns. So candle is help to identify the market emotions. So technicals are the only way to measure the emotional component of the markets. The name of the Japanese candlestick chart makes this fact evident. If a large buy or sell order is posted into the market at or near the close with the intention of affecting the close, and Japanese call this action a night attack. So dear, this says I represent the complete different type of the candle. So what we learn here? Here we learn the how to draw the candlestick and type of the candlesticks, candlesticks terminology and market emotion. So in the second episode, we discuss its candlestick patterns, hammer, shooting star, morning star. So must watch the candlestick episode 2nd to 10th for know about the nature, characteristics of its reversal, bullish and bear patterns and continuations. And this candlestick episode covers complete with the technicals, the moving average, how to draw the trend line with the candlesticks, so you can understand the market emotions, the right entry points for the buying a stock or right exit point for the selling a stocks. You can decide your stop loss, you can decide your exit position at the market timing, and you can learn about how to be trade in a different market timing or time frame. Either we trade the 5-minute chart patterns, either we trade the 15 minutes, either we trade the day chart patterns or monthly or weekly chart patterns. So dear friend, those people who do not subscribe yet, please subscribe this channels and push the bell icons, because once you push the bell icon, you will get the notifications once the valuable and this educational video is uploaded at the channels. You will get the notify instantly. And if you like this video candlestick and my effort, please like this video and share with your friend, because this course is completely free, a candlestick chart and the old episode. So share with your friends and like, comment, and I guys, you love give me a motivation to make more and more video. So love you guys. Thank you very much to watching or listening me, and see the next video to know about the detail about the types of the candlesticks. Namaskar, and thank you for the watching and listening. Have a good day.